I am not the first woman to not be president of the European Commission. I felt as a woman, and I felt, and as a European, I felt was not hurt, and I felt was not alone. I am the president because I am not a woman.